Hi, you guys. My name is Stephanie Kocielsky, and I'm the Vice President of Education for John Paul Mitchell Systems. Welcome, Cosmoprop Fashion Frenzy. You know, I started in the beauty industry around 30 years ago, and I knew that as a young kid, hard work always paid off for me, and so did dedication to what I wanted to be the best at. So I practiced. I practiced my blow-drying skills because I wanted to be the best. You know, I stayed late in the salon and kind of trained a little bit more, got ideas on how I could be better. Anything you put into yourself now, starting in your career, is only going to magnify as you get through the ends. I think one of the things that I wish I would have known then, what I know now, is, again, practicing, hard work and dedication, finding one idea and trying to narrow it down and concentrate it. So I remember when I was in a contest, some things I wish I know, maybe I should have had an idea board and concentrating and narrowing down my ideas so I could pick the exact one. You know, even now that when we go do videos and do everything that we do, I practice at night. I got a few mannequins in my garage. I get started on it so that I am ready to go ahead and always represent myself being the best. And that would be my wish for you. Don't just try it in a onesie, guys. You got to do a cut and a color and a finish on a beautiful mannequin. Take some time because the time you put into it now is only going to magnify through your amazing journey as a hairdresser. We're delighted to have you involved, and I can't wait to tell you what you need to do to get started on this great fashion frenzy. Okay, so here's how you get started. You got to get one mannequin head. Remember, you should maybe practice before you get started on the one you're going to submit. You're going to need to do a haircut, a color, and a style on it. And then you got to take pictures of it. What it looks like from the front, what it looks like from the side, what it looks like from the back. That's going to help everybody see how much work and how much dedication you put into this preparation. More importantly, when you join the contest, it gets uploaded on the website so everybody can have a look and see your best work. So when you get started, you're going to have to upload a blog. You got to get this whole contest thing ready. So you're going to put your images on there and all this great information about yourself. But more importantly, it's time to learn how to market yourself. So you're going to have to use your Facebook, your Twitter, because on this blog, on your profile, that's how people are going to see to vote for you. Guess what? When you're one of the top three people on this, you're going to have that chance to go to Florida and get to be entertained with all the industry icons. So what does that mean? You put your best foot forward, do some best practices, make sure you understand how to start marketing yourself. What would that mean? Every effort that you put in now, guys, is going to help you gain that great clientele as you grow up as an amazing hairdresser in the industry. All right, so here's how we get started. Six lucky finalists, because of all the work you put into it, you're marketing yourself, you're advertising yourself on the blog. Six of you are going to get to go to Florida. It's the road to Intercoiffure. Once you get there, you're going to go in a live model casting, and all the preparation that you've done on the mannequin, those pictures, you're going to get to do it live on a beautiful model. Live on stage at Intercoiffure, come on, that's a chance beyond, guys. It's awesome. Congratulations. All six of you will get into an amazing photo shoot with one of the beauty industry's famous photographers, Babak. Most important thing, one person is going to win $500 shopping spree at Cosmoprof. You know, I can help you spend that money if you need it. But more importantly, you're going to get on the page of Cosmoprof's magazine. How's that? Already as a future professional, landing a cover of a magazine. My heart, my best wishes is with you guys. Best wishes at Intercoiffure, and get ready for the best fashion frenzy. Thank you, Cosmoprof. And remember, Paul Mitchell's here to support you guys. Let me know what you need. We're always here for you. Thank you. Good luck.